Hello, it's great to be with you. And no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And what we have to bring you is Champions Playoffs action. It's the Rebels, and they take on the Pirates.
Well, Derek, they deserved their 3 points last time out. Can they repeat that performance today? Let's hope so. They're a very good team.
Could be. Nicely saved. Keen to take it short here. And Bellingham. Now with Govu. Superbly read and executed. The starting lineup for Rebels. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Joan Capdevila starts with Ivan Cordoba in the fullback positions. Federico Chiesa starts with Thierry Henry out wide. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. And the starting lineup for the Pirates. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Thierry Henry does bring a certain flair and panache to the proceedings on the pitch. Stuart, fair to say, we expect he'll bring his influence to bear on the game.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Good technique displayed. The concession of a corner here. Taken short. And Bellingham, on to Henri. Cordoba. Karim Benzema. Karim Benzema. Now with Chiesa. And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely! So back underway, and the Pirates know what they require. A quick response. Marcos Llorente. Thierry Henry. Haaland. Yaya Toure. Joan Capdevila. Lothar Matthäus. Claudio Marchisio. Federico Chiesa. Cordoba. Karim Benzema. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Toure. Marcos Llorente has it. Now the Pirates might be able to cash in here. And will it be the leveller? And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required. So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Toure. Marchisio. And on to Toure. It's neat passing. Confidence on the ball. Chiesa. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Marchisio. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Roberto Carlos. And now Henri. Going well. Oh, a vital interception. Sidney Govou. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. And going short with it. Karim Benzema. Read it superbly to take back possession. Zinedine Zidane. Now the Pirates find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Will it be? And able to get a body in the way. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. But they dealt with the threat posed. Zinedine Zidane. Return to Chiesa. Can he get them in front? And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Wonderful chance. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Govu. On to Haaland. High echelon goalkeeping there. Well, the short corner routine. And Bellingham. And what a magical save it was. And short it is. Zidane. And return to Mateus. Henri. Not to be this time. And so it is. The first half story has been written. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. The Rebels with the lead here. Went in strongly, decisively. Zinedine Zidane. Govu. On to Haaland. Superbly read and executed. Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. They've drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Chiesa. Terrific block. Oh, surely! And fine goalkeeping.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Benzema! Terrific save! In the short corner, let's see. Toure. Now with Chiesa. The high press was very much on. Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly... Punished. Poor defending.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Another great challenge. Free kick here. A short free kick this time. It's a perfect challenge. Chiesa, well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Ginola. Now with Chiesa. He must finish. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. And the corner's been given. But he's gone short with it. Can he convert? Really good high press. Henri. Not the best job. Lunge free kick. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Well read to win possession back. Promising move this from Rebels. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And opting for the short free kick. Kim. Marchisio. Now with Benzema. Jude Bellingham. A really intense pressure applied. Promising looking ball. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Great effort to keep that one in play. Now, acres of space out wide for the Rebels. Benzema waiting. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing!